Hey freakies! So we're back. I know I haven't uploaded in like I only uploaded like twice, so it's not like it even matters, but I'd only uploaded like twice, but we're back! I just had the sudden urge to film a new video. So I'm here with my tea. Look at this mug. Okay, I made this mug. I didn't make the actual mug, but I painted it. And I think I'm really happy. I mean, to be honest, this is a stencil, so I'm really just a fraud. But I have my milk tea, and it's really delicious. And want to see my snack, my after-school snack for the day? It's literally brown sugar and heavy cream. That was just cooked on the stove for 40 minutes, for like 20 minutes. And it's so good. Like, I know that sounds really whack. It's supposed to go on cake, but, like, I made extra just so I could eat it. And I put it on ice cream, too. It's so good. But it was hot. It's literally so good. Like, it's so hot, but I love eating it. So, I really have nothing to talk about. I do this every single time. Okay. I keep saying okay, too. Here's my issue with recording videos, is that, so, like, for a long time, ever since, like, 8th grade, I'm a junior now, ever since 8th grade, I wanted to, like, record videos and be, like, I feel like making YouTube videos would be fun, and, like, it is fun to make them, but also, just every time the camera turns on, I just start, like, judging everything I'm saying so hard, and, like, I just think about, like, I just analyze everything I'm saying, and I feel like I sound so stupid, and I also feel like making videos is kind of, like, inherently narcissistic. Like, literally no one gives a fuck about what I'm doing right now at, like, 3:40 on a Friday afternoon. Like, does anyone care? Like, no one asked. So it's, like, why am I making this video? Like, literally, no one cares that I'm eating brown sugar out of a bowl and, like, drinking milk tea out of a stupid mug. Like, I mean, it's actually really pretty, so it's not that stupid, but my point... Oh, also, want to see my water bottle? I've also recorded, like, 3 videos and just never edited them or uploaded them because I felt like they were stupid, but I got this water bottle at TJ Maxx. Yeah, it's monstrous. Like, this is my hand in comparison. Like, here's a large mug. Oh, fuck. Oops. Here's a large... No, I wanted that out of the frame. Like, wow. Love her, though, and I have some stickers. Portland, Maine. This is Tandem Coffee. It was a really good coffee shop. Now, this is a band at my school, Foss. Shout out to you. And then this is a clothing brand that I really like. And it just came with the clothes I bought, and I was like, well, I guess I gotta jump out and put it on my sticker. I mean, put it on my water bottle. Issues. Can we dish some tea about, Ariana Grande's new album? So it dropped yesterday. Today's February 8th. It dropped yesterday. Thank You Next, I guess is the title of the album and, like, the main song or whatever. We could do, like, a little listening, oh my gosh, a listening party. Wow, I'm finally finding, like, good content to make. I don't know how copyright works either. I'm, like, only allowed to play 15 seconds of it or something. I really like this one, actually. Go off. She popped off. So, review. I really like that one. Should we do, like, numbers? No, that's a little too official for me. This is, like, my second video. I really like that one, actually. So, my problem that I have with a lot of Ariana's songs is just that, like, first of all, she does not enunciate her words. On this song, she did, which is why I'm happy. But normally, she just doesn't enunciate her words, and I can't understand what she's saying. And she just mumbles, and she's like, how na, how na. And I'm like, what? Like, I need to hear the words you're saying. But this one was really good, and I like the little harmonies she put in. And it wasn't, like, too techno-y. Like, a lot of her songs are too, like, techno-pop princess, which I really don't like. Like, I like them a little bit more, like... Just Ariana Grande has such a good voice. Like, she literally has one of the best voices in the industry, but then she just doesn't, like, show it off. And I don't think this song really shows it off, but, like, it still sounds good. So, next, NASA. Ooh, we like. Ooh. I'd rather be alone tonight. You could say I love you through the phone tonight. It's a little bit of a bop. Like, okay. This one is like, I can already tell, it's like a bop, but it's not like actually like good quality. It's just like, yeah, we're bopping. It's like I'm the universe, so you'll be NASA. Ooh, it's like I'm the universe and you be NASA. Okay, I get it. Ooh, it like, is he like exploring her? This one kind of goes off. She popped a little bit. Okay, I like that one. I liked Needy better, but so let's go on to Bloodline. Okay, this one's okay. I like the little like trumpet flare, you know? We like the like marching band feel. We love when she's in a marching band. I like this one. It's like okay. Like, I'm not mad at it, is what I'm saying. Okay, fake smile, next one. Oh, I like these intros. I like these vintage intros. I like this chorus. Oh, go off! Wait, we need to go back. Oh my gosh! I like this one. I really like. Wait, I actually. Oh my god, go off! I love that. This one's 10 out of 10. I really like it. The beginning was a little weak, but she picked it up with a little. We love that. Love that. Okay, that idea. Okay, I don't like this one. This is like the techno pop princess I was talking about. She needs to go back in her shell. We don't like her. Makeup. This one's makeup. I said that already. Like, I don't know why. I don't like this one at all. Like, I never want to listen to it again. So, did you see I was bored? How bored I was? I don't like it. This one's ghosting. No, not you. It's starting to look a little bizarre. Like, what was she on when she made this? Like, yeah, I don't really know how I feel about that one. Like, I don't hate it, but, I just didn't really, like, I don't, it did, like, it doesn't feel like it's a song. It just feels like it's some, like, weird, like, background whale noises, so I don't really know how I feel about that. Let's listen to In My Head. She's really into these intros, like, okay.
You create in your head that you are trying to, but cannot fix.
I thought I knew you well. I gotta have it. I've seen the potential. Create it. Thanks to treatment. I see angel. Angel. I hate this one. I never want to listen to that one again. Oh, so the next one, Seven Rings, which like everyone has heard. I literally haven't heard the full thing, like through. So this is a first for me. I know, like, there's all that tea with, like, about her copying other artists. I, like, haven't really, like, compared the songs or whatever, so I don't really know. I like the intro, though. I've listened to the intro, but I haven't listened to the whole thing, so I like the intro. Yeah. Like, what did she just say? Rather be tied up with, like, gauze than with strings? Like, wait. What? That was not English. That literally wasn't English. Like. What?
Just bought it.
I don't like this one. I don't like the, like, I want it, I got it. I don't like that. Okay, thank you. Next, we've all heard Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored. That's the last one. Love this song title. That's just so savage of her to, like, make that the title of her song that, like, everyone is gonna see. Savage. Okay, I'm not mad at that one. I like it. It's kind of a bop. So, the tea's been spilled, she's done. And what's my final verdict? I'm actually really happy with Ariana with this one. I think her talent. So, of course, my camera died. It's like, I don't know, an hour later. Sister's feeling tired, mother. I was just laying on the couch and really falling asleep. But, so, as I was saying, my final tea about Ariana Grande's new album, I actually really like it. I'm really pleasantly surprised. I haven't been liking her music lately, but I really like this album, actually. So, go off, Ari. She popped. I watched A Day in the Life of a Ballerina, and she literally does not eat. Like, she barely, like, and I'm like, what? Like, I don't do anything throughout the day. I just, like, sit in class, and then I come home and stuff myself, literally pouring cream and brown sugar down my throat. Like, hey, freaks. Oh, my gosh, I can see what
can
it's
I
doing.
Can I turn here?
Yes. Okay, hey, guys, as promised, we're here with Rana Shabazz.
I can't turn,
we're
right?
In the car. Yes, you can turn left. Just get in the left side. Okay. We're here in the car. Rana's driving. She's the most stressful driver I've ever encountered. She just turned right on a no turn on red.
It was an accident.
And literally no turn on red. And she goes, can I turn right here? And then just turns right.
She didn't say no.
But we're on our way to...
Oh my gosh.
She's sick. We're so sick. We're on our way to Chinese food. Oh, here we go. Okay, be careful.
Yeah, let me merge.
Yes, thanks. Good job. She did it.
License to kill. Oh.
Didn't see you there.
Why?
Sorry, is that Fenty?
Beautiful.
Is she Fenty by Rihanna? Yeah, she is. Or who else? We just finished.
Okay.
Our Chinese dinner, it was really good. It was a little off. Like, I walked in and there was no. Oh, it's really hard. She jumped out. But,
she's semi-park.
She just can't park. I'm feeling so self-conscious right now, vlogging in public.
Yeah, it's really weird.
And it's embarrassing. And so there was this guy at a computer and I, like, went up to him and I was like, hi, like, how long would the wait be for two? And he goes, it's first come, first serve. And I was like, what? Like, do we fight over the tables then? Like, I'm not sure what that means. I fucking love Cadbury Mint eggs. They're so good. And love her. I think this is what we're gonna jump out with. That's what I'm deciding. So Rena's trying to find the dry shampoo that George recommended, but it's discontinued. George, if you're watching, the dry shampoo you wanted isn't at CVS anymore. So,
it really isn't.
That's not it, sis.
So, not at all.
You know, I thought Andy Grammer was the guy who did Hey Soul Sister for years.
Who did that? Trains?
Yeah. Train.
Just trains.
But
I
thought
trains.
It was Andy Grammer my entire life.
It's embarrassing.
And I was like, it was on New Year's Eve. Andy Grammer was performing, and I was like, guys, like, he's so irrelevant after Hey Soul Sister. And everyone was like,
no,
Max.
No, you didn't. That's
yes,
really
everyone was like, Max, what? Oh,
God,
shit.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Oops, absolutely.
Dropped.
Ashamed.
Love a box in the street.
Like,
you're
I'm
just
not
gonna
running
run
over
it.
I'm sorry, like, don't worry.
We love when the car stalls. The K box. She's a boxing line.